Okay, being a leader means you got to be brave and you got to be willing to do dumb stuff that maybe doesn't make you look real popular. So I'm going to show you leadership in your teaching faculty, because they're going to come up right now and they're going to do something that they haven't done before. Do y'all already know what we're about to do? Y'all have no clue. I want five brave people to come up here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll take all y'all. Brave people. They have no clue what we're fixing to do. Come on, girls. Come on. Come on. I think they've been practicing, so all the teachers are coming forward, and all the, just mix it up. It's okay. You can mix it up. Okay, Mr. Joe.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, where, watch me.